today's Division III field hockey semifinal matchup features the number 4 seed Missisquoi Valley Union Thunderbirds versus number 1 seed Montpelier Solons. The winner of this game will move on to the finals, which will be Saturday at UVM at 3:30. All of our schools and opponents remind participants and spectators of the requirement to behave in a respectful manner. Sportsmanship and safe playing environments are the top priorities of all Vermont school-sponsored activities. It's especially true respect to a person's race, gender, sexual orientation, religion, national origin, ethnic differences, or disability. Any violation of game board standards can result in game stoppages, ejections, or forfeits. Let's work together to ensure a positive, supportive, and healthy learning environment for everyone involved, and have a great game. First, the starting lineup for visiting NBU. Number 1, a junior, Amelia Favreau. Number 2, a senior, Abby Johnson. Number 3, a junior, Rowan Gregory. Number 4, a junior, Abigail Durkee. Number 6, a senior, McKenna Thompson. Number 7, a senior, Addison Sidney. Number 12, a junior, Meredith Favreau. Number 14, a senior, Kaylee Renadette. Number 19, a junior, Addison Gates. Number 20, a freshman, Trista Favreau Ward. Number 24, a freshman, Elle LeClaire. This is served by Caitlin DeWitney, assisted by Debbie Berger and JC Rivers. And now the starting lineup for the Solons. Goal number 32, a freshman, Violet Dennison. Number 1, a sophomore, Opal Ritchie. Number 6, a junior, Faina Martin. Number 8, a sophomore, Alice Jerome. Number 9, a junior, Leah Walsh. Number 10, a sophomore, Gigi Ford. Number 15, a senior, Amelia Currier. Number 17, a junior, Regan Walk. Number 19, a junior, Emily Tringe. Number 26, a junior, Jameson Rides. Number 28, a sophomore, Sonia McHouskis. Number 30 is coached by Morgan Griffith, and assisted by Sarah Key and Annika Ring. Will everybody please join us in honor of country with the playing of the national anthem.